Every time I'm around, it's a hype. Touchdown and the crowd gets hype. Straight gas, got the whole place hype. I'm a bad player and I do what I like.
What up, Lobos? I'm Andrew.
And I'm Nancy. Me and Andrew are also a part of the new Lobo TV crew.
I hope your day is going to be great.
Today is Thursday, August the 18th, 2016.
Today's delicious lunch is BBQ chicken and meatballs, so...
Now please stand for the pledge, Lobos.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back, Lobos. On today's show, Lobo TV will investigate what it means to be South Strong according to our Lobos.
Sports! Sports are right around the corner, so make sure you turn in your physicals or you won't be able to compete. And that would be a bummer. See Mr. Netherton for more info.
Hey Lobos, tutoring will be starting soon. If you need help in any subject, make sure to join. Also, if you join and have a great attendance, you will receive a free tablet at the end of tutoring. Yeah. Look for packages in the mail or see the front office.
Yeah, better join for that tablet. Pictures retakes are on August 31st, so if you would like to retake your picture, make sure to be here on August 31st looking fresh, you know.
Yeah. Teachers, your group photo is also on August 31st, so you should be in your South Strong shirts and looking fresh.
For all you 7th and 8th graders, track and swimming is coming up, so be sure to join, or you'll be kissing your chance to be seeing city championships goodbye.
Now let's go to a special report.
What's up, Lobo Nation? This is Mr. Foster, the girls' swim coach for the South Lobos, telling you 7th and 8th grade girls to come out and start swimming. Practice is after school at Central. Come talk to me in room F6. I can give you all the information. You have to have a physical and you have to have your permission slips, but everything else is negotiable. Come on out, Mr. Foster, F6.
Welcome back again. Compass is starting soon. There are many activities to join. Go ask Ms. Deb for more details and sign up.
Intramural sports are starting Monday. Many different sports to play. Don't miss out. To ask Mr. Rodriguez for info.
You should already know what South Strong stands for now, but if you don't, watch Lobo TV again.
Thanks, studio. Welcome back, guys. I'm here with Jimena, and we're going to talk about South Strong. At South, students and staff practice the South Strong philosophy in order to achieve academic and social success.
Now, on to our fellow Lobos demonstrating what South Strong means.
S means success. Success means to get good grades, make progress in certain classes, finish all your work, set goals and achieve them.
T stands for trust. Here at South, we trust people like our teachers, friends, and fellow Lobos. Like, if we fall or something in our grades, we have teachers like Ms. Bates.
Trust!
Thanks, guys. My name is Brandon. And the R in strong means respect. And the meaning is, my actions will be considerate of others' feelings and I respect diversity.
Hello Lobos, I am part of the South Strong and today is optimism. I will see every challenge an opportunity. For example, they challenged me in 6th grade and how I passed 6th grade is by being confident with all my classmates.
The letter N means noble-minded. What that means is that your actions and behaviors will be made in a noble-minded way. An example of this is doing the right thing no matter what, even when your teacher isn't paying attention.
The letter G means grit. Grit means I will never give up. I will show perseverance. I will show grit. What grit means to me is to keep going and to keep pushing. I will be determined to have grit and finish my work. Us Lobos have grit while in the gym, and while in the gym, in the media center, and in the classroom.
We are so strong!
I like it.
Hope your morning is going well. This is the last part of Lobo TV.
Don't forget, Lobo TV is 5 days a week. And teachers, make sure you're reinforcing it.
How about some Lobo tickets as well?
Peace out.
Yeah.